Tito Puente, of course, was, you know, one of the biggest guys that I listened to growing up, you know, and then as I started getting more into the instrument, you know, Oreste Vilato, Rafi Rosari, Nicky Marrero, you know, even Willy Bobo and Luis Ramirez, who were very different from the guys that I mentioned, but they were also those kind of like free-spirited, melodic type players, man. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
And so, you know, all of those little things, man, really added to my playing, man.